Health officials say 6 confirmed variant cases of the coronavirus have been found in Porter County. That's according to the Times of Northwest Indiana. Health officials are confirming that it's that B117 variant that originally came from the United Kingdom. This variant spreads more easily and quickly than other variants. It is more deadly, but the COVID vaccines have proven effective against it.